Hi guys, my name is Dr. Zero Melia and welcome back to my show. Last week I showed you guys how to wear or how to don the personal protective equipment against the Ebola virus disease. Today we're going to show you how we take the PPE off after using it in the field. Again, this is Dr. Laksamana from Bataan General Hospital wearing the same PPE from last episode. The first step is actually to check for visible contaminants in the suit.
Disinfect outer gloves.
Disinfecting outer gloves.
So, pwede po tayo, gagamit po tayo ng pwede pong alcohol or yung bleach. And then, second step po, remove apron.
In removing the plastic apron, be sure to touch the inner side and then try to roll it using the inner side so that the exposed area is crumpled and less of the contaminants can be exposed to the inner suit. After throwing it in the yellow disposal bag, you need to check for the integrity of the coverall before removing it.
Overall, pag na-inspect po natin na wala naman, disinfect ulit po tayo ng outer glove.
We always disinfect the hands every time we remove a piece of the PPE.
After disinfecting outer gloves, remove na po natin yung boot covers.
Removing boot covers.
As you can see, the wearer of the PPE must repeat the instructions given by the trained monitor so that it is understood that he knows the procedure. In this step, the Dr. Laksamana is trying to remove the covers without the aid of the trained monitor because contaminants may lay in it.
Disinfecting outer gloves. And then after disinfecting outer gloves, i-remove na po natin yung outer gloves.
Removing outer gloves.
Be sure po na hindi po makakontaminate yung inner gloves pag po ni-remove yung outer gloves.
Nakikita niyo po may procedure po na pagtanggal po ng outer gloves po. Okay? Yun.
Hugutin muna po. Nalagay po siya sa pipi para siyang nakabit. Then inspect and disinfect yung inner gloves na po.
Disinfecting inner gloves.
Before that, pwede nyo pong, after pong pagkaalis ng outer gloves, inspect din po kung may breakage or may sira po yung gloves para po sigurado. Pag ganun po, hand hygiene agad-agad po. Then, after disinfecting the gloves, remove face shield.
Removing face shield.
Pag po nagre-remove ng face shield, magpo-forward po, tas lean. Tapos po, yun po, dire-diretso lang po yun. Para po hindi maano sa mukha po natin. And then after that, disinfect po ulit yung inner gloves. Wala po tayong gagawin kundi puro po disinfecting
inner gloves.
And then after disinfecting inner gloves, i-remove na po yung hood.
So, removing my hood.
Bali, pag po remove, mag-tell po ng konti.
Para po tayo.
Then after removing the hood, disinfect po ulit yung inner gloves.
Disinfecting inner gloves.
And then after disinfecting of inner gloves, remove coverall. So overall po, avoid contact po yung sa outer surface ng suit. Tapos po, mauna hanapin po natin yung zipper paakyat. Kasi di po ba bawal po kasi tayong makatouch ng skin. So be sure na dito po papataas para po hanapin yung pinakadulo. Then shake po. Labas po ay ano to? Para yan, ganyan. Para po kusa siyang bumaba. Parang sa apron po, kung paano po yung pag ano di po ba sa inner din. Ganun din po sa coverall, yung loob lang po yung pwede pong hawakan. Tapos po sa inner lang yung pwedeng hawakan, tapos po itatrow na po sa yellow bag. Then after that, after removing po yung coverall, disinfect ulit po yung outer gloves.
Disinfecting inner
gloves. After disinfecting po yung inner gloves, change na po natin siya sa panibago.
Removing inner gloves.
Kasi papalitan na po natin siya ng bago. Pero bago po natin siya papalitan, syempre po, hand hygiene po tayo. So bago po papalitan ng panibago, hand hygiene muna po. Perform hand hygiene.
Performing hand hygiene.
And then, let's after hand hygiene, put a new pair of gloves.
Putting new pair of gloves.
Then after put na put yung clean gloves, aalisin removing of the N95 respirator. Sa pagre-remove po ng
removing my N95 respirator.
Sa pagre-remove po ng N95, mauna po yung bottom na tali. Ganun pa rin po mag-tilt para po dire-diretso na po siya sa yellow bag. And then discard na po yung N95 respirator. And after that, disinfect po ulit tayo ng gloves.
Disinfecting gloves.
After disinfecting gloves, i-disinfect po natin yung washable na boots. So, iaabot ko po ito sa kanya. So, ang pag-disinfect po ng washable, pwede po siyang umupo. Basta be sure po na andun pa rin po yung side na naka-high-lift. Disinfect po is starting at the top and finishing with the sole. Tapos po, wipe down. Yan.
From sa high risk, low risk na po tayo.
So, yung isa naman po. Pag po nalinis daw, huwag na pong ilalagay doon sa high risk yung nalinis na. Yan. So paglinis na po, tsaka po pumunta sa low risk. And then after that, disinfect and remove gloves.
Disinfecting gloves.
And then after that, remove na po. Removing gloves.
Removing my gloves.
Sure po na huwag po makakontaminate yung kamay po natin. And then after removing the gloves, perform na po natin yung hand hygiene. And after that,
hand hygiene.
So after po nun, kung may shower area po, shower na po. Shower.
And that was Dr. Laksamana of the Bataan General Hospital teaching us how to take off the Ebola personal protective equipment. In case you haven't seen the previous video on how to put on the Ebola PPE, you can find the link below in the description box of this YouTube video. I have been doing this medical instruction for some time here on YouTube. So if you want to subscribe and find out more about public health, you can do so by clicking on the subscribe button below. Other social media channels that you can find me on are Twitter at twitter.com/zeromd, and also on Facebook at facebook.com/zeromilia. Again, Merry Christmas, everybody. It's December 2014, and also a blessed Happy New Year to you too. Thank you very much for watching the ZeroMD show for 2014. This is the last episode for the year, and mabuhay!